And welcome back to Let's Play Golden Sun TLA. I need growth. I'm gonna do the intelligent thing and have them do it. Just because, yeah. I need to reset first to actually. I guess I can set it. No? There we go. Try the left one first. Nope, that's a dead end. Okay, let's try the right one. Should have done this one. Did I? No. No. Oops. Wasting PP. Doesn't matter though. Yes, I used that. Not quite sure at times what I've used and done and what's not. Okay, blown up another pillar. Yay! And now, grow this, burst that thing, and go up. That seems to be what they need to do. Okay, for a moment there, I didn't think I hit it. Because I, slid down a little bit. Any time now. Yay. Let's go see what's up first. After we move that out of the way. Nothing! Well, there is stuff, but I can't go that way. Let's see what's down. I can't go that way. Huh. Let's skip the right one and go to this one for our chest. With 383 coins, which is an odd number, I think. Can't jump that. So I need to go back up again and slide down the far left one. Is the one I actually want to go on? Oh, I hate waiting for these stupid things. Anytime now. Plants me right up against the wall. And another lich. Only one though, so it's not even a big deal. And she was getting most of her PP back every turn. Let's try this one. Yeah, that seems right. Flash. I see what I need to do. I think I need to go down the left slide. It's the right one. I played a little bit ahead, and it's a good thing I did, because I wasted a lot of time on these screens, next couple of screens. So I'm basically saving you like three episodes worth of going, what the hell am I doing? And yeah, more wall climbing. There's a lot of this in this game, especially in the rather long magma rocks, air rocks and what's not. Anything this way. There's a chest over there. Oh, I need to go to the left and move something first. Actually, can I? Yeah, I should be able to jump over here. That makes things a lot more. Gives things a lot more sense. Might as well use their PP. And wow! Isaac has, like, no PP, probably because of his class, but... Oh, two pheonixes. Each one of these gives 3,750 experience. So we definitely want to kill both of them. The sad thing is they try to run away quite a bit. So... hopefully I get lucky and I can kill them both. Fire Dance? Okay, he's not running away. Supernova, he's not running away either. Or she, don't know. And yeah, lots of experience. Isaac levels. And it's a mediocre level. I need to jump this way. Do-do-do. Yeah. When did we first see those kind of pillars? Was that, in the first game? I don't quite remember. I don't think it's all that important, either. But we can go that way now. And we shall. Tight rope walking. I should be... No, no. What am I doing? I don't know. Push this out of my way so I can go right now. Once I kill another wise griffin. I don't know if I've shown all of these yet. So I'm just gonna show a bunch so I remember it. And those are worth jack experience compared to the pheonixes. Oh yeah, this screen. See those? If you get hit by the fireball, you get punted back down here. But the nice thing is, if you get hit by the fireball is no longer there, so you don't need to worry about that. This should bring me to the chest I saw a little bit ago. Should. I could go down to backtrack. We don't want to do that, obviously. Wrapped in delusion. I didn't know that did that. Well, I do now. Not like it's a big deal anyway. And this is a salamander tail, which does what? Oh, it's a forgeable item. Okay. Can never have too many forgeable items. Well, you could, but most likely not going to happen. Anything to the right? Nothing I can really play with. More raging rocks. I'll cut the rest of this fight out. Garrett and Ivan leveled, which isn't a big deal, since I think they're still way behind in power. He's catching Sheba a little bit. Not really, though. Big differences in equipment. Now I get to play with this. Go by, please. Thank you. And yeah, you can just barely sneak by that. Right under my toesies. And I'm glad I went left instead of right. That's a dead end. I don't feel like showing what happens when you get hit by a fireball. It's not worth it. That's a dead end. I don't think I need to go down there at all, actually. I think that just ends up extra screen time and extra screens to do stuff in. So, really not worth going down there. That, of course, you know, boosts the power of burst and makes me a new hole so I can actually go into Magma Rock. Felix and Mia leveled, so that's nice. Do. Now for the fun part, the part that I've gone through a little bit and have no idea what I'm doing. Well, in the beginning I do. Enough for this episode. Do-do-do. And we need to jump over here, cast burst on this guy who hits the big one and causes something bad to happen, pretty much. It's not something bad, you actually need to do it. But I don't know why there's lava coming out of the statue. Not to mention, also, what about all the poisonous fumes? You know, the whole rock on fire thing? Lesser demon. These guys also have Vital Moon, which we saw in a previous part way back. Which does, you know, negligible damage, or all but one. So, not too bad overall. They can also show up with other stuff, but that's not important. They are decent XP, however. What we want to do is backtrack a little bit, and this thing is now moving around. You know, this part of the game gives me horrible, horrible flashbacks to, Mega Man 2, Heat Man stage. Yeah. Yep, that's a dead end. Which, you know, I'm a big Mega Man fan, but, usually the older ones. When Mega Man, became cartoony, I stopped playing. Mega Man X, I stopped playing at 7, I think? Something like that. There's a chest that I can't get to. Yay! Yeah. Let's see what this way is first. Ah, it's my chest. For a lucky metal, which isn't too substantial. No, let's not go back in that room, please. And that drains the magma. So basically, we only wanted the magma there, to make it so that moving platform works. If the magma's not there, it doesn't work. Which makes sense since we're in Magma Rock. Lucia's party is downed. I need to move that pillar. For whatever reason. If I can, you know, get on the pillar to move it. And now if I so choose, I can jump across, but I don't think I need to do that. Let's go downstairs. And, the room I got stuck in. In my test play. Yeah, I went all around in all kinds of circles, and I have no idea what I'm doing. Not really. So, I'm probably going to have to call it a part. And play ahead and figure out what I'm doing. Which, actually, yeah, I'm going to do. I can burst that and fill this with lava, but I don't know if I'm supposed to do that yet. So, I'm gonna call this part, figure out what I'm doing, and meet you back here in the next part. So, until then, this is RPG Looney, signing off.